Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Tata Coffee Limited. The face value of the script is 1 rupee. The 52 weeks high 107.80 rupees. Dated 29th of January 2020. The 52 weeks low 48 rupees. Dated 25th of March 2020. Closing price 93.10 rupees. Dated 29th of July 2020. This is a 15 days data analysis. According to this, the resistance level is 96.65. Support level is 78.40. The traded volume is pretty decent. This is the 1 month data analysis. The resistance level is 96.65. Support level is 77.70. The traded volume is pretty decent. This is the 1 year graph. After the April, the graph has started moving in a pattern of higher top and higher bottom, which indicates an upward movement of the script. According to the RSI, Relative Strength Index, the script is currently into an overbought situation. The natural selling can push the script down. It is a temporary phenomena only. This is a Japanese candlestick chart. The support level, the strong support level is 77 rupees mark. Below that, the script is very, very weak. Now, the script has crossed the level of 90. It has stretched the 96 rupees mark. Above 96, the script can move up to a mark of 107 plus. If it crosses above 107, it can make a very big movement upside. And below 77, the script can come up to a level of 69. Below 69, the script is very, very weak. The total study which we have done in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual company or any script. We are making an educational video. Purpose, knowledge sharing. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.